Well, how is it for other people? Is it lagging right now? I only see Plekdark currently writing something. Of course, I want a lag-free VOD after that. I can go a bit down with the bitrate. It's not lagging now. Well, then let's hope it stays like this. So Table might join. In the last second and replace one of the drivers of his team. There he comes. He's here in time. That's good to see. So the warm up here already shows that Cup and Sneaky are pretty good here. For Team AD Racing. So, now we are live with the first Open League match in the SCL Endurance Premiership 2019. We already saw the first little mistake. Now we're spectating miss. From the second Smurf team, we have 4 Smurf teams, so we have 8 Smurf drivers participating here. And we see there a big mistake at the downhill platform. Maybe it was even Table. Yeah, I think it was Table. So he just came here to join the race and he instantly makes this crash. But of course he's not really warmed up now. So he probably needs some time. Also, he's not really playing Canyon a lot. His teammate Phil crashed there in the tunnel entry, and already after half a lap we see Cup and Sneaky in the first two positions, but we see Cup takes the cut, Sneaky doesn't, and Cup is pretty far ahead of Sneaky after that and misses on third place. Like in the warm-up, pretty similar situation right now in the top with AD Racing on 1 and 2 and miss on third place. So this is already the end of the first lap. They are drifting here in this uphill corner. It's also possible to do nose slide, but drift is of course the safer approach. Miss with a very tight line gets not that much speed out of the corner, but that makes this nose slide corner a little bit easier to get. Still, Miss had to release a little bit and with that lost time to Cup and Sneaky. And now we will soon see the cut again, so you have two options to drive. You can either go left or right on the of the obstacle on the off-road. Here right is the shorter line, of course, but you lose a little bit of speed here. But as there is a hairpin coming up, it's still faster overall. So let's go a bit through the field, through the hotkeys. We got Tor. Tor is currently on the 10th position with a distance of 6 seconds to the leader, so a pretty good, pretty big margin already. Also in front of him, the next people are 2 seconds ahead already. He's driving for the third team of Team Smurf. It's good that they have these numbers, so you can actually see that. Then we got Lex. He is driving for Team 4 of the Smurfen guys. So as they couldn't write a 4, they choose to write it like that. That's 2 multiplied by 2. That's very clever. So he's currently on the last position, on position 14. I would have expected more people because we are 9 teams in total, so there should be actually 18 drivers, so 4 drivers are missing somehow. But, well, then we got Miss, and Miss is actually fighting for the lead now with Cup. Miss, another hotkey, that might be an interesting hotkey. So they are driving very consistent so far. Just 7,000 between Miss and Cup at the moment. Sneaky is also just a 10th behind. So this is ultra close. You see Sneaky there also joining this fight. This is incredible. So very nice fight there. 500 between the top 3. fourth place we have Soha, he's 1 second behind, but this is also not that much, so pretty cool to see. Next hotkey on Phil, he's currently on 9th place battling with Chichik, who just clips on the inside, and Phil will pass him. And then we have another hotkey also on miss again. Lost already some time, so let's get a little overview. Here we saw the cut. A little overview. We have the top three, Sneaky, Miss and Cup. Then we have Soha on 4th place, then Jasper and Brokkoli and the same Smurf and team. Smurf team won, but one of them crashed. Brokkoli just crashed. T-Mania is also in that fight. Then we have a huge gap down to Phil, Chichik and Tor. Then comes Akili and Table is on 12th place. Ikanix on 13th and Lex is pretty far behind on 14th place. So we got a fight that we didn't see yet between Jasper, Brokkoli and T-Mania. Now they are not that close anymore, but we have Soha catching up to Sneaky a lot. Soha, who is lurking in the shadows on 4th position. If they make a mistake in front of him, he will take profit and overtake them. So he's just 1.3 seconds behind the leader, and Soha is used to be a very consistent driver, so I see their chances. He takes the cut here, Sneaky doesn't. Soha comes a little bit closer, but didn't really win that much now in this lap. Sneaky with the noslide line, Soha slides. Sneaky gets there, more lead, but then he touches on the inside and Soha takes over 3rd place. And now this is the crucial part, I would say. This turn here determines the whole speed for this long full speed section. He's also sliding this uphill. I think in the Premier League we will see some players no-sliding this turn. Yeah, otherwise we see some gaps here and there. Chichik lost some time. Tor is kinda close to Phil. Tor was drifting already the first turn. Phil didn't touch the wall, but you see that he's not used to canyon slides that much. He stumbles a little bit here and there with the turns, with the drifts. But I think he will learn that in those 6 play days, because he's a very good driver in Trackmania United, so I'm pretty sure he can also learn canyon pretty nicely. He didn't take the cut, as we already saw in the warm-up, which means Tor is catching up a little bit, but this section here was better approached by Phil, so he has a little lead of 3/10 again. But yeah, this is the fight for 8th place. We see that T-Mania actually made a mistake in front and got passed by Brokkoli. Brokkoli also coming closer to his teammate Jasper. Oh yeah, T-Mania lagging there a little bit. I think he had also this disconnect. Oh, there he crashes. I better go away from him. Not that he gets a disconnect here again in the race. So yeah, Brokkoli catching up to his teammate Jasper. We have, regarding the teams, we have AD Racing currently scoring the most points with place 1 and 4. Then, yeah, Miss is on 2nd place and the teammate of Miss is T-Mania on 7th. So that is also good. And then we have Brokkoli and Jasper, this first Smurfen team, on 5th and 6th. And Yasuha is going nicely points for TWE, but his teammate, of course, as expected, a bit more behind. Brokkoli here with a mistake right after he passed his teammate Jasper. But, well, Ikanix at least will do some points. There are people missing. I just ask myself who it is. We have the 3rd Smurfen team between with Tor and Chichik on 8th and 10th. And I see Akili and Lex, it's the 4th Smurfen team, so they are all here. But the team that qualified on the very last position, for example, with the CN guys, I think they are nowhere to be seen. We have the United team with Table, and we have also Phil driving. But there must be one team that is missing, that I just forget. Well, Let's go back to the top here. They are not that close at the moment, but yeah. Wow, I go to Sora and he instantly touches the wall. Wow, nice. I think the closest is between Sneaky and Miss right now. Cup did accumulate some good lead here in the top. He has 1.5 seconds to Miss. Oh, Sneaky touches the wall. And again, so Sora will come back. 3, 2, 1, go. There he is. Sneaky loses third position. Sora now on the podium. Oh, that was tight for Sora to crash. But he survived it. Jasper and Broccoli are again very close. Of course, this fight is not really decisive. So let's go somewhere else. We see a table. I mean, for the team, they will score the same points. Doesn't really matter who of them gets the fifth position and who is sixth. But yeah, table on 12th position is pretty close to Akeli. And in front of Akeli, we have then a little gap down to Cheek. And in front of Cheek is a bigger gap then. I mean, he was battling with Phil for some time, but now he's 7 seconds behind him. Table with a mistake there. Loses more time, and we see Broccoli improving his local record. He drives a 101.86, this is really good. Yeah, regarding that he has the best local out of the players here, it's kinda surprising that he's only on 5th position. Maybe if he drives without crashes, he can catch up a little bit there, because he seems to have the speed to battle with the first guys. He probably just did a bit too many mistakes there. Speaking about mistakes, Table also touched the wall there in the tunnel, so he lost a bit of ground to Akili. The next guy behind him is Iconix, around 6 seconds between them. So yeah, there are not really that many close fights. The closest right now is against Sora and Sneaky. Sneaky passed Sora again. Sora made a mistake. He's 4.8 seconds now behind the leader. So for a long time he was just 1.5 behind, but he also stumbled now a little bit here and there. So the top four are pretty far away from each other. 2 seconds between first and second, then 1.7 seconds, and then 9 tenths. And the next guy, Broccoli, of course, taking advantage from these mistakes, and he's coming closer. It's now just 1 second down to Sora that he's missing. He's also now pretty far ahead of his teammate Jasper, and they together have a very good lead to Tor and T-Mania. But I don't want to spectate T-Mania, he has some problems with the legs, so. But they are on 7 and 8, kinda close. Phil is lurking in the shadows on 9th, and then there is this other huge gap. But yeah, let's have a look here, and we see that Miss actually made a mistake and got passed by Sneaky now as well. So Cup now pretty alone there in the lead. Cup doing the most consistent out of the top players. The other players all made some mistakes already. So the lead now from Cup to the next player is over 3 seconds. So far very good performance by him, and we are basically halfway through the race. So let's have another look here. We see Cup on first position. And we see this gap now here. He's already through the hairpin. There comes Sneaky, Miss, Sora and Broccoli. So the fight for second place will be really interesting. Also Jasper is there if someone makes a bigger mistake. And then we have a huge gap down to Tor from the third Smurfen team and T-Mania for the second Smurfen team. So they are also fighting. Then another gap to Phil. He lost some ground. He was a bit closer. Cheek won a lot. He was much more behind Phil. And then we have a fight there between Table and Akili again. So why not having a look at this fight again? And behind them 10 seconds is Iconix. And then 2 minutes and 7 seconds behind already. Behind the leader is Lex Smurf. So he got overlapped already. Well, 2 times. Probably just got overlapped by Cup. So yeah, Table and Akili fighting for a few laps already. Akili with a wall touch there, but Hapel released in that turn, I believe, so he didn't have that much overspeed, but it was still enough to pass Akili at least. Very interesting fight. Let's see who will be ahead in the end. Also, Chichik is not that far ahead, and also Phil is not that far ahead. Phil must have made a bigger mistake. But yeah, also T-Mania and Tor. It's all the time like 2 seconds between the players. Only here Table and Akili are close together. Akili now past Table again. But yeah, they are basically side by side there. Oh, and I just see something. Brokkoli made a mistake, another one, a bigger one. So he was so close now to get into the fight for second place. Now he has a 3 seconds gap again. Like in the start of the race. Oh, Akili. He tried no slide, but it didn't work. And we see Chichik must have made a mistake. Table coming kind of close to Chichik. So here are the battles. But also between Sora and this time not Sneaky, but Miss. So Sora is all the time in a fight there, kinda. But yeah, unlucky for Brokkoli, he was just about to catch up. And then he made the mistake. He probably just drives some more risky lines than his opponents. Than his opponents. Sora has the third local, by the way. He also drew for 101, but he's also not ahead of Miss and the others. So it's interesting to see. Brokkoli with a match PB, the best driver, the fastest driver, only on 5th. Sora the second best driver, only on 4th. Kinda interesting. But that means that they have the potential to catch up again and to get second place maybe. Sora getting a lot of airtime by doing that cut. But if you do it like this, it's probably not even faster. It was like a safe approach for the cut, but then you could also just not do the cut. It's more safer. But yeah, the fight for second place is still going on here. We have 9 laps to go, and it's just 1.2 seconds between second and fourth. And I still wouldn't really count out Brokkoli. Maybe he can come back. Especially if some of these players make little mistakes as well. We also see that Cup made a small mistake in the lead, because he had over 3 seconds, now it's just 2.4, so he must have lost a second or something. But it's still pretty solid, and especially the most important is that he is ahead of the other teams, and there is still a gap of 3.4 seconds down to Miss. But of course, even if it's just your teammate on second place, you still want to win, yeah, if you are in that position. For the team points, it doesn't really matter who takes first or who takes second, but of course you still want to win this. That's obvious. So yeah, Brokkoli actually won a lot now. He's just 5 point something behind, 6.0 now. Let's have a look at him. He's doing the no slide line. Oh yes. I think if he doesn't make any mistakes, he will catch up again. Oh, Sneaky! Sneaky with a big mistake there. Oh, wow. That is costing so much time. In the tunnel. He's now 9 seconds behind the leader. It was 2.5, so he lost around 7 seconds now. Now it's 9.3. He's still a bit out of line there. Drove no slide through the tunnel. Wow, so he's out of that fight. He will not get second place probably. Instead, we also see Miss with a mistake. What is happening in this lap? And Brokkoli is suddenly on third. Miss with a mistake. Sora now on second. Brokkoli on third. And it is just one lap ago that I said maybe Brokkoli can catch up if they also do some mistakes. And it just took half a lap and we see 2 mistakes by Miss and Sneaky. And Brokkoli is already third. And Sora is the guy that was the closest to him. So Brokkoli has the chance to get second there. But Sora, of course, also pretty fast in the locals. So it won't be too easy for him to catch up. But yeah, Miss with a mistake, so Sneaky is not that far behind Miss, maybe can catch up there again. But really interesting. And also Jasper can of course take some advantage because he is, yeah, not that far behind now anymore. But he is a slower driver, as it seems, on this track. So he can't really catch up on his own. He needs more mistakes there. But he is at least close. So there is a chance for him. 1.7 seconds between Sneaky and Jasper. So let's have a look at the other positions. We have... yeah, I go on Phil and he crashes, okay. In front of him is a 7 seconds gap and he just gets overtaken there by the card by Akili. And Akili was fighting with Table for a long time, but Table just... disconnected. He just stopped driving. It is, doesn't seem like a disconnect. Well, this is just Table things. He's also behind Lex. Ikanix is kinda alone, and here we have Chichik. Oh, Chichik gets passed by Lex, but Lex, of course, a lap down already. So Chichik also not really in a fight. Phil, of course, in the fight with Akili. So Table was supposed to be as well in that fight. In front of them there is a 7 seconds gap to T-Mania, but T-Mania was fighting with Thor for a long time, but not anymore. There's also 7 seconds gap between those. And in front of Thor there is a 17 seconds gap. And what do I see? On 6th place is Sneaky, so he actually lost the position to Jasper. This is exactly what I just was talking about, that Jasper could maybe take profit. Oh, but not like this! that was not very long on this position. At least he won't lose more positions. As we just saw, there is a 17 seconds gap, but yeah, he had a chance, but then he made a big mistake. Of course, this tunnel is very tight. If you want to go nose slide through it, you can easily crash there. So let's go a bit further ahead, because we just see that Sora already got overtaken by Broccoli and is fighting with Miss now. Miss also just overtook him. So they are fighting for third place, and Broccoli is actually back on second. But 6.4 seconds behind Cup, who is just the most consistent driver here on this track in this match today. So he will probably take the victory, very deserved victory. But the biggest fight here is currently for third place between Miss and Sora. Sora here with more speed, gets this full speed, very nicely done. Miss on fourth place now behind Sora. Sora takes a bit more speed out of this turn as well. Fourth place going through the chicane. Now comes the cut section and we see that Broccoli is losing time again. So we have a three-man battle for second place. Sora always with this huge airtime there. All players doing the cut. But Sora losing some time with this line. Gets very good speed out of this hairpin though, but then he does the slide. Doesn't lose that much though with the slide. Of course he takes the inside line there. So it's not that slow, but still Miss had a bit of overspeed. And now they are side by side. Miss with a better nose slide there. The tighter line. Broccoli now also sliding this uphill. We saw him doing nose slide as well. And Miss just a little bit ahead of Sora. If it's the last lap then, it's of course important to finish as close as possible, as early as possible on the finish line. And there we see Sora crashing. How much did he lose? Ah, it was just a little wall touch. It could have been worse. You saw that people turned around there completely in the tunnel, but this was not good. Also here he comes pretty wide. Ah, now he's a bit out of this fight. But Miss also made a mistake. Miss has low speed there. It's a... wow, back and forth between those players, and Sora comes back there. But again with his big airtime. But he always has good speed out of this turn. But destroys the speed immediately with his drift. Ah, there's Lex. So yeah, Sora with this 3D model. Now in the slipstream of Miss, and we have two more laps to go from now on. And Brokkoli is not far away. Oh, what a beautiful turn by Sora! And he has a better angle for the drift, and there he goes! Also goes more outside there, he would have had it! He would have passed Miss completely with more exit speed, but then he touches the inside wall and he's down to fourth again. Oh, damn, that was unlucky. Well, not really unlucky, it was his mistake, of course. But he had a chance there, and this was way too much airtime this time. He almost got a slowdown. So, now let's see if there is another fight still going on. Not really. I think the other positions are pretty much set in stone. The closest one is now Miss and Brokkoli. There's also an overlap on Iconix. And Cup is now going into the last lap. Cup really playing very nicely, 7.7 seconds, so Brokkoli didn't come any closer. Teammania now doing good local, but he is still 6 seconds behind Tor. And Miss also lost something to Brokkoli, not really getting closer. And what do I see? Sora made another mistake. Sneaky is up to 4th place. Sora actually really far behind. Even Jasper is close. Wow, wouldn't have expected that. But yeah, Miss is also not really getting closer to Brokkoli. So let's witness the last half of the lap for Cup, who is just now joining the last full speed section of the track. And he will take first place, very deserved, very consistent driving. Let's have a look at the time compared with the Premier League when they play on this track. A 25.08, pretty well done, GG. Brokkoli finishing on 2nd place, Miss on 3rd, then we have Sneaky. And now he's driving no slide when he has to finish close. Sora holds at least 5th place, but there was so much more possible. Ay. Jasper on 6th place, pretty alone there. Then we have Tor, he's far behind, but also kind of alone. Also drives no slide here. Teammania didn't disconnect yet. It takes 8th. Then we have Akili finishing as well. Phil is not really close. Made another mistake, but he's in front of Chichik, with who he was battling in the beginning, I think. So Phil on 10th place. Then Chichik on 11th. It shows here wrong in the bottom. And Iconix finishing on 12th. And then we have only Lex. Table is still standing still. So Lex still needs to finish. He's in lap 22. So we have some time to see how the teams actually performed. So with the best team, the leader will be AD Racing with Cup first place and Sneaky on 4th. Then we have the first Smurfen team, Brokkoli getting 2nd, Jasper getting 6th. They will score the 2nd most points. Then coming up the second Smurfen team with Miss on 3rd and Teammania on 8th. After that it will be a bit more difficult, but probably it will be a TWE actually on 4th place. So there is a chance that TWE makes it maybe in the top 4 in the end. So Sora getting 5th, there was more possible of course. Iconix on 12th. But Tor for the 3rd team of the Smurfen is 2 places behind Sora, and yeah, Chichik is just 1 place ahead of Iconix. And the points gap in the top between Sora and Tor is a bit higher. So they are coming after that. And then we see, yeah, Phil. Then comes the 4th team of Smurfen, and then Phil and Table. But Table not finishing means also that he will not get points. Or did he get over 75%? I think that he doesn't get any points like this. So they will lose something already. Oi, oi, oi. So one more lap for Lex. He has a time limit of finish timeout here still of 1 minute and 50 seconds, so he will finish. That's for sure. Will he do the cut? I don't think so. Oh, he will. Wow. Oi, oi, oi. So 10 seconds to go if he doesn't crash. Ah, looks good. So, all players finished. Lex will finish in 13th. GG. So I guess the fight for 4th place in the Open League between the teams will be a pretty tight one, a tough one. It'll be interesting to see who will take it. So about Table, I'm not really sure if he lagged out there. It looks for me more like he stopped driving. I mean, I know him a little bit, so... So GG took up, and yeah, this was the first play day. Was very nice, very good races, exciting. Also the Premier League one, of course, very tight. Here in the Open League, we see there are some time gaps between the players. The gaps are just bigger. We had a very nice fight for 2nd to 5th place. That was very close for many rounds, for many laps. But behind those, in the second half of the race, there were always these gaps between the players, always like 7 seconds or something. Not many battles. Of course, if they were playing some more people, there would be more battles. I think they were missing 4 guys, because we should have 18 drivers. I'm still wondering which team I was forgetting, so let's have a look. I actually want to know. We have the 4 Smurfen teams. Here, Nadio Hunters, this is the team, I think. Yeah, exactly. Seageth, Ferne, Toyega, Tratel, nobody of them played. So they were missing. And Smells Like Keith Richards, they also were missing. So 2 teams without any points. That means we had just had 7 teams missing, but they all with 2 drivers. However, the team Pro Please only played with only finished with 1 player, only with Phil. So I'm not really sure if it was clever that Table played in the end. Minuit would have finished, maybe. So we have only 6 teams finishing with 2 players. Yeah, well, it's not that great, of course. But the fight was pretty strong there, from 2nd to 5th. That was cool to see. And Premier League, of course, there were also huge fights.